Jane. And you are Petra?
Yes. And I... with them. You
I'm
could
not.
Be. I mean, you were, and what do I really know about
Stop.
You?
Breathe. We're in this together, okay? I'm not working for anyone else. If you go down, I go down. Petra!
I knew I couldn't trust you.
I'm being followed. I think it's the blackmailer. I'm gonna kiss you again. Then we're gonna get back in the car. JR.
I wasn't expecting you. Sorry, I'm not dressed.
I have an update from the DA. Looks like I got you off.
Really?
Yeah.
In the dark, in the night, senses wake, I'm alive.
You know, I'm really gonna get you off.
Well, that's one kind of sexual awakening.
Jane?
Yes?
Yes.
Oh, you must be the other Jane.
Other Jane? Whose story do you think this is?
I'm sorry, who are you?
Petra's lawyer, Jane Ramos.
AKA Other Jane?
You're not at all what I pictured.
Well, whoever you are, Petra Solano is ready to be released on bail.
Oh, Petra. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
Ah, yes. The moment Petra had been dreaming of.
Girls, hurry up. We're leaving for lunch.
Ooh, a text from her favorite side character. Or should I say, side piece?
Ready for lunch, Mommy.
Jane, why are you limping? Did you hurt yourself again?
Oh, no. Just getting back into the swing of waitressing. Thanks for letting me pick up shifts. Did you just giggle?
No. Have fun.
I mean, can you believe she said that? I'm everyone's type.
I'm sorry it didn't go well.
If I'm not her type, then who is? Not that I care, I'm just curious.
You should probably let it go, huh?
Move!
Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Wait, you're not following her, are you?
No, of course not. Definitely not. I have to go.
Wait, where are you going?
Wow. Talk about your bells and whistles.
What are you doing here? Are you stalking me?
What? No! I was just meeting someone.
Same place you were, evidently.
Okay, fine. I followed you.
Why would you do that?
Well, because I guess I just wondered if I'm not your type, who is your type? And then next thing I knew, I was driving after you. Oh my God, this is so not me! All of it! I don't obsess about what I'm wearing, or overanalyze text messages, or stalk anyone! I get stalked! I've been stalked multiple times! I mean, I have been kidnapped twice.
I'm